Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Kirby and the Amazing Mirror. I've been gone for like a couple days because I got a little bit sick. I still am, kind of today. Still, right now. But it's dying out right now, so I feel fine enough to do a video, so. Let's go. We did 81% so far at the game, which is good. Love to see that. Still going up. I should go back. Here we go. Yeah, I did Olive Ocean and Peppermint Palace. Let me just do a quick look around. Okay. Yeah, done. Okay, now we got Radish of Ruins. There's that area down there. Which one of these goes to area 8? That's 9. That's 3. That looks like an 8. Okay, Carrot Castle then. A 9. Those are 1s. Here's 1. Okay, so there's 2 Cabbage Caverns and the other palace thing. Okay, let's try to go in this one. Area 3. No, not this one. Is there another one? Oh no. Let me get a sword. I need to get closer, but not like that. Maybe this will help. Better. It's area 1. Okay, that'll be it. Yeah. Okay, this is not the one I wanted to go to. Let's go back to area 5 then. Is this 5? Yeah. And, what? Okay, here I am. Okay, right here. Area 5, perfect. Go left and then straight down. Should be this one. Yeah. Oh no! Am I really gonna have to go through on the bottom? Oh, hold on. I'm gonna look at area 3 again. Alright, yeah, okay. I'm just gonna have to go from area 3. Alright then, cut. Okay. It looks like this is like the only way to progress in this area, so. Here we go. And also, this looks like it's gonna be a long journey just to get to the map. So, I think I should just beeline for the map. Yeah. I think that's best. Oh, mouth guy. Okay, no treasures here. There's only one door too, so. Uh-oh. Okay. The old treasure's good. I could go down. Okay, that's it. There's two ways here. Actually, three. Of course. Okay, wait. Is there a stone ability? I think there is. Okay, I think there is. Alright, I'm gonna grab that real quick. Cut. Okay, I got the stone ability. Aha. Wait, is that all the treasure? That is all the treasure. Okay. Blap. Where am I? Okay. There's also a room to the right, so let me see if I can find that. Okay, damn. Oh, okay, yeah, got it. There's no treasure either. I need a different ability than this. You know, let me try this one. This might work out better. There's two doors up there, but don't worry about that later. Aha! Alright, good. We're making progress. Is that it? Is that all the... of all the, hub areas? Alright. And now we must go left. Gosh, I still feel kind of bad. Like, literally, though. So, bear with me. Uh-oh. Should I have done that? Oh, the treasure here. Okay. No. I knew it. I didn't. Oh wait, I could've, oh wait, damn. Okay, let me go back. Cut! Apparently I unlocked a room that unlocked all the powers. I was trying to find the room I'm trying to go to, and I stumbled across this, which is, oh, it's beautiful. Everything I could want. Everything has the Master Hand. So let me get that. Anyway, cut. Okay, here. I just need to go back up, which should be back here. Can I go back? I missed my chance. Cut. Okay, this time. For real. Aha. Okay, that leads back down. Yes. So that unlocks this route, right? To Kirby Castle. Yeah, okay. Man, me so smart. Okay, here we are. Let's go, we gotta go left. Yeah. Well, that's the only way, really. Oh, wow. Where am I? Okay, I'm down here, which I do not want to be, so... Okay, we're trying to go up, is my thinking, yeah. Oops. Oh, come on. Aha. Okay, we're going up. And it should be a single path. Or rather, a straight shot. Oh, okay. Oh. Okay, we're good. Okay. No, please. Did I get it? I lost it. Oh. Okay. Now we just need to go down. Oh. Where's your treasure? Oh my gosh. Okay, lost that. Okay, I don't think I missed anything so far. I see. This better be it. Where am I? I'm to the right. Okay. Well, there's just one more room out. Okay, I might as well just do this. Oh my gosh. Foxy, come on. What do you give me again? Magic, that's right. Whoa. Perfect. Okay. Ow. Oh, okay. Perfect. Do my little dance. And we're back here. Oops. Alright, I'm gonna do another cut, so... Cut! Okay, back up here again. Now I just need to go figure out how to go down. I guess I should try by jumping straight down to the pit. Okay, I don't think that's gonna work. Ow. Oh, okay. It's just right here. Okay, can't really jump there. Uh-huh. Oh my gosh. Oh, maybe. Okay, maybe crash might help here. If not, then I guess we can just power through it. Ow. Perfect. Here we go. Okay. Well, obviously we should go back here. Okay. Boy, Rabbit, let me get the smash power. So, let's do another... Ooh, it's up there. Another cut? Okay. So here I am. I'm thinking I'm gonna go up, then to the top right, then down, then right again, and then I'll go back up to the top left, and then reach the goal. Perfect. Okay, so far so good. Yeah.
Okay.
Now you can go straight down.
Ow.
Hmm. Of course. Come on. Oh, hold on, let me do a quick pause. Okay. So let me go down there somehow. Somehow. Oh, what? What happened? Yeah, the only way is down, but... Gosh, so annoying. So annoying. So annoying. How do I get down? Hmm. Okay, let me go down then. I can't go down. This will be quick enough, I presume. Okay, this time let me go right and then up. Should be this door up here. Oh, okay, I see. I'm going to leave this room and then come back. Yes. Where am I? Oh, here we go, okay. Ah, now this should be a breeze. What? Hmm. Yeah, okay, I guess. I go here again. Oh, maybe I just crash? Oh, it's a missile. Hmm. Yeah, okay. Let me see if I can get the crash ability. Is it even in here? That's missile. Really? No crash? That was a very specific power to have for this, apparently. Missile, or whatever. Okay. Yeah, I don't think it can go down that low. Oh, man. I don't even know where to find one. Alright, let me see then. Let me see. This will be this room. Room 4. Oh wait, no, that's not what I want. I want to be in the room above it, which is room 9. Whoa, what was that? Okay, this room splits into two separate passages. The upper passage is accessible from room 6. Takes cover and will be right through several enemies, then pause them to the goal room onto the right side. That's not what I want to do. The lower passage is accessible from room 8, sends Kirby to the left past pits and leads to room 7. Okay, gotta go to room 8, which is... which one? This? Huh, guess I have to go to room 8 first. Oops. Yeah, let me get this again. Okay. Alright then. Alright then. I think I see. Let me do a quick cut. Okay, here I am. Of course. Okay, maybe not. Okay, here we are. Bonkers. Ow. Oh wait, did they nerf the tires here? My cat still- nope. Okay, it's still nerfed. Oh, there's a door. Over there. Okay, I can't from that side. I'm just gonna have to go from below. I just go left, okay. It has to be from here. Yeah. Oh my gosh, really? The one place I didn't. Whatever. I got it. It's all that matters. Alright, let's go left. So this one? Yes. All right. Actually, let me keep the hammer. Let me see. Okay, there's something here. But let me do a quick pause. Pause! Okay. Oh gosh. Interesting. Let me not do that. Let me go down here. Oh, okay. Oh, look what we found. And we're done. Gosh. Okay, that's it. Gosh. Huh. Okay, let me go back. Actually, no, let me go back up here. Wrong room. Okay, I'll just cut until I get to that room again. So, cut. Okay, I'm back here. There's no treasure here, right? Yeah, no. Wait, there we go. Blomp. Blomp. Master hand. You're out of here. Oh. Man, this is not as this is like kind of worse than usual than it usually is. I'm talking about my videos. I mean, they're usually bad, but whenever I feel bad, ugh, then it's like the worst thing I ever made. So sorry, they're not as like the, as not bad as they are. Okay, did it fight you guys? Okay. Maybe I shouldn't have started this video then. Maybe I could should just try it again tomorrow. But nah. Gotta stick through it. Damn. Okay, just up and then lift. What was that? Ow. Oh, there's something here. Is it down here, maybe? Oh! No! No, it's not down here. Oh, maybe it's here? Aha! Sheet music! Is that it? No, there's something else. Oh. Oh, okay. Sure. Aw, really? I missed it? Okay, I'm gonna have to do a cut. Okay, finally made it back to this room. So let's try to go from the top here. And look at that. Shitty. And that's it. Alright, good. Oh my gosh, shut up, Kirby! Oh, okay. Oh, I'm ready. Who is that? Ow. Ow. This guy got no knockback. Sure you can. Can I get the sword? Is that a thing? Oh, I guess not. Shoom, shink. All right, one more piece. I do my little dance, dudes. I do my little dance. I don't know where that's from. I do my little dance from. Because I definitely did not make that up. I just forgot where I heard it from. You know what? Let me do a YouTube search. I do. Oh, it's the baby. I forgot. How did I forget that? I mean, oops, sorry. How kind of forget that. Alright, there it is. The origin. Okay, so we're done with area 8. Now we need to go to 9. You go to Peppermint Palace. Let me see. We did quite a bit of area 9 before, but okay, so how would I go in here? Blow on my nose. Oh, I should have a room to it from here, right? Yeah, this one? Yeah, okay. Hold on, let me... My nose. Okay. So let me see this pre-made map thing. Okay, this is what I could do. So we're here. I could go up here. And I could go to the left, hopefully. I feel like they used this music before. Okay, now we're to the left. Now we can go left again and see if that's what I need to get the treasure. Wow. Jumped right into that. Okay, this should be it here. Alright, now we're in a different... Oh, fan. Oh. No way. Okay, I'm just gonna... Well, let me just call my friends. Let's go! Yeah, get him. Oh. Why me? Wow. I don't think I have hops. Oh, I got that apple. Yes! I did that. Alright, there, that's it. Now we can go back to the right. Hopefully I don't need any more smash. Well, since I'm already so close to this room, I might as well just get the smash ability. So I'm doing another quick cut. Okay. Let's go up. That's where we came from. We're in this door, so this should take us up. And there's something here. And there's two doors here, so I think I should go to this one. The one that leads to the gold room first. Oh! Whoa, ho, ho, ho. Oh, almost got. Okay, that's all the treasures here, but. Okay. Alright then. This is good. Yeah, it's just one way, so you don't have to worry about anything for now. Oh, wait. Perfect. Alright, this is the gold room. Ow. And you guys in your fucking grabs. I was in the middle of my move! Boom. Another one. Where are we at? 48. Not even an hour. Oh. Damn. Ha! I know I do my dance today. My little dance today. Is that how he says it? Is that how he sings it there? I'm not quite sure. Alright, now we need to go back up to that room. Oh no! Let me try to get that back. Cut. Okay, I'm back here. Now let's go down. It's Rumman. Can't go back now. Well, I mean, I can by teleporting, but... Oh, you're so... Oh, whatever. I don't even want the cherry. Come here. Oh, hold on. My nose. Wait, hold on, I'm gonna do a quick pulse. Pulls. Okay. Oh my gosh. Almost knocked this thing down. Okay. Alright, I'm just right here. There it is. Ow. I don't know why I decided to take that. Ow. Thank you. Might have been a mistake. Ah, come on. It's right there. I'm basically edging it. Ugh, do another cut. That's so stupid. Cut.
Okay.
Back. There we go. Come on. Oh, perfect. All right. It's only a one way. Yeah. Okay, now we just need to try to go down. That. Hold on. Hold on, this might be good. Oh, this feels like a path down. That one feels like, okay. Let's try to go down. Okay, of course. Oh, so stupid of thinking going down the pit will actually go to another room. Of course, I should have known. Oh. I was actually checking to see if there's a, if it goes down to the room. Yeah. Yeah. Alright, let's try this again. Maybe down there. Well, I'm not really seeing any other path. Well, okay, let me try this death pit. Alright. Alright, I guess I have to go through the door. Ow. Alright, let me get the crash. I mean, burning. And then I'll go through the door. Lied. Oh. Oh. Gosh, you guys are so fast. Okay, this does go down. Thank goodness. Okay. I did it. I have all the map. Okay, there's a goal here. So let's go to that. Well, that's the only thing I can do right now. So, let's go. Oh, this one. Sorry, Kirby. Bonk. Oh, okay. Oh, missed it. That's fine. Shit. Okay. Oh. Alright, let's go back. So now I'm gonna have to cut up there again. So, cut. Okay. I'm in this room, which is the room before the room that splits. And my thinking is that there's gonna be a door at the top of this room, which I did not go to because I went straight to the bottom. So. Yeah, look at this. I don't know why I jumped. Why here so fast? Look, there's a door right there. See? What'd I say? I know how Kirby works. Come on. All right, almost there. Just need to go up. Maybe there's like a door here. I don't think so. Oh, come on. Huh, there's a star. I think, yeah, this will take me up. Let's go! Seriously, why that takes so long? Wait. No treasure, let's go. I'm powerless. I have to call for backup. Yeah, get him. Why are you going after me? Oh, tornado, perfect. And I lost it. Perfect. Dead. Is that it? Okay, yeah. Might need lasers. Also, we have to go down. That's only one way. Okay, it's down. I guess I should try to go down. Oh, never mind. It's right here. I know you can hide doors in just one block. That was only in two blocks. And I missed my chance. How interesting. Aha! Alright, there we go. Oh, such a bitch. Alright, hold on. Gotta do another pause. Pause. Okay. Moving on. Boom. No, I'm gonna keep this. So I'm gonna keep it. Whoa. Is that water? That is water. Oops, three bombs. Of course. Oh, back up, bud. Okay, there's no treasures here. I don't need that. Because I respawn with full health. Oh, come on. Ah, damn! Okay, I'm good. Those are just missiles. Aha! Okay. Wait, what does it say? Up? Okay, go up. Or maybe down? Nope, up. Let's go up. Damn. Whoa. Whoa. Okay, this way. There we go. Shadow Kirby. All right, bye. All right, this is it. Boss fight. Oh, it's gonna be quite a few options, eh? Master Hand. Oh shit, Crazy Hand. Crazy Hand. Oh shit. They're double fisting me. You're gonna clap? Wow. Okay, alright, damn. Supercharge, blah! Ow. That's not what I wanted. But it doesn't matter, because it would have been too easy with the UFO. I actually want a challenge. Alright, that's it. Shrink! The mirror is complete. Dance, dance. I do my little dance. Oh. Oh wow. It opens. And it closes. It opens. It closes. Okay. So that's it, huh? That's everything. Pretty sure 100% area 1. If the blinking rooms mean if it's 100% complete, then yeah, that would mean that I did complete these. Completed Cabbage Cavern. What is the name again? Rainbow Route, Moonlight Mansion, Cabbage Cavern, yeah, Mustard Mountain, yep, Carrot Castle, uh-huh, Olive Ocean, okay, Peppermint Palace, perfect, Radish Ruins, Rad. Candy Constellations. Complete. Okay. Now, this should be the last thing. Where are we at? Damn, 1 hour and 7 minutes. I could end the video today. if this mirror is another area, then I think I will end the video today. But if it's just like a boss fight, then I think I'll just do it right now, because there's like I have plenty of time left. Before that, let me look at the 100% requirement. Where is it? Amazing mirror, yeah. Okay. You gotta enter every room in the game besides Rainbow Route, Central Circle, and the tutorial rooms. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I did that. Open treasure chests and pull levers. I'm pretty sure I did that. Push every big switch. Pretty sure I did that. Collect all the shards for the dimension mirror. 1% per shard, 8 in total 80%. I'm pretty sure I did that. Okay, so if I'm following this right, then I should be at 99%. So I'm gonna go cut to the file select screen. So cut. I can't believe it. I cannot believe it. 97%. I am missing 2%. I don't believe it. What? How? I thought I did everything. What? I'm pretty sure I collected everything. But I have stuff. What did I go wrong with? I did all this. All these rooms are blinking. Right? Oh, this one is. Those ones are. This one is. This one is. This one also is. Yeah, everything's blinking here. This one also is. So is this one? Well then, what? I don't get it. Did I? All right, let me look this up. Let me look this up. Let me see if someone from Reddit has an answer. Maybe 90 seven percent. First play that had me, all of them died and everything, and got stuck on 97 through 99. But once you know that little skill trick, is pretty easy. But I did look at skills, I don't know, maybe what I was dumb. I just so true. Okay, 100. They're saying the thing I've been doing. Like, I got everything. I'm not crazy. Yeah, I've been very careful about What am I missing? These rooms are flashing, are they not? There's no way I can miss something like this. I couldn't have. Gosh, this is wasting fucking time. What? But, man. Oh, this feels stupid. I did this. What? What? Come on. Why are they doing this to me? What did I do? What do I need to do? I don't get it. I have all the rooms flashing. It should be 99 right now. But man, I don't know what I should do right now. I don't know what I should do. I really don't. Either haven't been in all the rooms or you missed some treasures that don't come up in the collection room. Are there treasures that I missed that's not counted as flashy? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Yeah, old treasures. I get that, but defeat all the main bosses except for this one. Okay, you know, it's really, it's not a big deal for me to get 100%. Like, I will finish the game without getting 100% if I have to, but the fact that I'm so close just makes it so annoying. Okay, let me just cut. Let me see. I'm gonna look at this a little bit closer, and then if I don't find anything, then I'll just continue. Okay, cut. Okay. Well, I read that if you go through flashing doors, like, hold on, let me see. Let me show you. Okay, these doors right here, the ones with the rotating stars. Apparently, if you haven't gone through a door like this, then there will be like a blue aura around them, around the star, to let you know that you haven't been through that door. So I've been through, like, I don't know, like at least 10 of them. And apparently I still am not able to get a percent up, so I really don't think the doors are gonna help me. And if they do, and I have to like collect like enough of them, then it's like, no, I'm not going through the whole game again just to go through doors that two rooms I've been into, because all of my rooms are flashing yellow. I got everything. I'm pretty sure. So I don't think I'm gonna 100% this game. What I do know is that I technically did. Like, I did everything, really. I don't know what I'm missing. Is it, like, some mid boss fights? With, like, some bonkers I missed, some boxers I missed, some of the flying big planes boss that I missed. It's really unnecessary. This is just too tedious just to go through every single area again just to make sure I didn't fight them or not. Okay, my point is I pretty much did everything. And you know what? That's all that matters, really. So, yeah. Where are we at? We're like at 122. I'm gonna end the video today. I'm gonna spend like some time today just trying to go through it again just to see if I can raise a percent or not. And if I still haven't gotten anything by the end of the day, then you know, I'm done. I'm gonna finish the game next time. So yeah. Alright, yeah, thank you for watching. And I'll see you next time, which is why I hope is the finale. You know, the big end boss fight. So yeah. See you.